That's good. I should be able to complete this for a good time now. I mean, world record on this course is like a 153. But getting the time that I got is pretty dang nice.